when CO2 is passed into CaOH2, a white precipitate is formed due to the formation of which of the following? Your options: A. CaCO3, B. CaHCO3, C. CaC2, and D. None. So what is your option now?
Option B
is the wrong answer.
When CO2 is passed into CaOH twice, that is lime water, then lime water turns milky due to the formation of white precipitate of CaCO3 by the reaction CaOH taken twice plus CO2 gives rise to CaCO3 precipitate plus H2O.